This is my new favorite way to make a Caesar salad. Just cut a head of romaine down the middle and throw it in an ice bath for a couple minutes with some apple cider vinegar to clean it off. Then I take it out, dry it off, and smash it down so I can stuff the inside with a really good quality Parmesan cheese, some Caesar dressing, a pinch of salt, and a big pinch of pepper. I also like topping it with these crunchy Parmesan crisps. It's so good. Tag me if you try it.